Hello everybody. First, you will need to open your start menu. Then put your mouse pointer to the bottom of the screen and right click and click show apps. That's it. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I will see you all next time.